Welcome back to Living 808. The 21st annual Haleiwa Arts Festival is this weekend on Oahu's North Shore. Here to tell us and show us some of the great items that we can expect to find there, Kathleen Ells, Executive Director of the Festival. Hello, thank you so much for joining us.
Thanks for having me.
So for people who are not familiar with the festival, give us an overview. Tell us what we can expect.
Well, it's go time right now, so all the artists are frantically preparing for our 21st annual summer event. Mm-hmm. We have about 120, 110 visual artists under tents. We have performing artists on stage, so we have music every hour on the hour. We have crafters from paintings, photography, wood, ceramics, textiles, jewelry, and it's an amazing event, two-day event.
It sounds like it. So it's Saturday and Sunday, and where will it be?
It's at Haleiwa Beach Park on the north shore of Oahu. And yes, 10 to 6 on Friday and 10 to 5 on Sunday.
Okay, sounds like a wonderful family-friendly event with the live entertainment and then, of course, with all of the local crafters. Really wonderful. 21 years is a long time. Tell me how the festival has evolved and even the art scene in general. How has that evolved over the last couple of decades?
It really has. Well, I've been a resident for 40 years, but about 21 years ago, there was a small grassroots artisan community. And some of those artists are still participating. And they got together and kind of formed a little co-op. We are a nonprofit, so we depend on grants and membership and support from our community. And it's just amazing. So we've grown from maybe 4 or 5 artists to what it is today.
Yeah, and I'm guessing, a lot of the local artists, they really benefit from this event.
It really does. They get to communicate with, they get to see their patrons and they get to see their customers. And that's what brought me into the Arts Festival. I've been with the board for 10 years now. Mm-hmm. It's amazing so that they get to interact with their customers and their patrons.
It's nice. I mean, that's what I love about farmers markets, right? You get to meet and talk and really learn about the product from the people who know it the best. You did bring some art with you today. Tell us what you have here.
We brought a couple pieces. We have a jeweler that's exhibiting, April Ahui, with a set here. Mm-hmm. This artwork is our poster this year. We have a poster artist, we have a t-shirt artist, and a tote bag artist. This is Romeo Washington, and this is a poster that will be available for purchase at our festival tent. Mm-hmm. So that's another thing that customers can come in and buy t-shirts, posters. We have water stations, we have food, we have keiki tents that keikis can have activities with, hands-on. Mm-hmm. We have a whole community booth that focuses on community outreach. So wellness groups, North Shore Chamber of Commerce, mm-hmm. a Red Cross, people like that will be there.
You did mention wood carvings, and you did bring this beautiful piece
in. Yeah, that's from Jen Hornsey, woodworking. She'll be on display there. She has a great booth underneath the banyan tree, so come in and see her. We have photography, Chaz Beasley over there. The art is obviously, we draw from the ocean out on the North Shore, but artists have all kinds of medium. The ocean's such a beautiful backdrop too at Haleiwa Beach Park. We also have the painting on the end there is Colleen Wilcox, and she was nice enough to bring that down to the studio today. Here we're dealing with Wellesley, who is a very popular surf artist out on the North Shore as well. He does resin work. We have just such an amazing group of artists and musicians every hour on the hour. Lots of fun.
And it's a free event?
Lots of fun. Yes, it is.
Terrific.
Jeweler here is April Ahui.
I love it. I'm sorry, I'm having a cough attack. thank you. John Veneri just brought me some water. What a nice guy. All right, we just want to remind everybody it's the 21st annual Haleiwa Arts Festival happening this Saturday and Sunday at Haleiwa Beach Park. It is free, open to the public from 10 to 6 p.m. on Saturday, 10 to 5 p.m. on Sunday. And you can go to the website listed on the screen for more information. I'm going to call John over to close up this interview. I'm having a cough attack here. But Kathleen, thank you so much.
You brought in some beauty.
And this is just a taste of what you can find in Haleiwa.
Amazing talents we have.
This weekend. Thank you so much.
And you already know that I love that.
Yes.
The cutting board. Yes.
But we want to encourage folks to support our local artists, right? Thank you.
Hope to see you out there.
Yes, thank you.